Shraddha Kapoor and Kartik Aaryan were spotted at a fancy restaurant having a funny banter together, wherein Shraddha was teaching Kartik how to properly eat noodles. Check out the video.
Noodles. It's the right way, guys. See, okay? Like this. You put it against the spoon.
Dude, fast.
Seems Dinesh Vijan is all set to offer another fresh pairing after his directorial debut, Rapta. He has reportedly roped in Kartik Aaryan and Shraddha Kapoor to play the leads. Though Shraddha is yet to sign the dotted lines, she has very much agreed upon doing the film. For the uninitiated, Shraddha Kapoor is already associated with Dinesh for one of her projects, 3, and will start shooting for his untitled film post Batti Gul Meter Chalu release. This Kartik Aaryan and Shraddha Kapoor's untitled film is a rom-com and is helmed by Marathi director Lakshman Utekar, who has been the DOP of many Bollywood films.